silence and reset. They're like keyboard buttons.
Real? That's crazy.
Off of old, you know, clickety-clickety keyboard.
That's so wild.
That's cool.
Yeah, this thing.
I wonder if there's any dates on when it was made.
This thing is very old. I don't see any dates.
What's the design date?
Probably 80s, if I had to guess.
It's modern.
That's awesome. If I can still do this one hand. Oops. These are kind of annoying to put back in. There's a broken brake rod in there.
Can't get any of these spokes to go off.
Really?
With mag test. I'm wondering if they're an older version.
Maybe.
They all used to mag test. That's one of them.
Is it fine if I set this up?
Yeah, it's got the test thing right
there. Let me try this real quick. Okay. Watch me trip and die. All right. I hate that these all have brake rods on them. because like I want to pull them. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna key this one or switch it. Down here. There's a pole down here. I feel like someone was down here. This is an old system. Oh, damn. It scares me like every time. Wish there was more light. I can't find a light switch though. Oh well. I'm gonna take the brake rod up. I'm just gonna use the switch on this one since it's dark and you won't even be able to see it.
Noisy little sucker.
Yeah.
Like my poker I found.
I guess since I have the time, do like more in-depth demonstration of this panel. You can see we got silence. Making silence. Still got the lights on, as you can see. First floor south. System alarm, power on. And then you have to just hold the reset button and it'll clear everything. And also lamp test apparently. And yeah, so I'll show you if I hit a pole station. Looks like he also tripped a smoke. So we have two zones in alarm. We got first floor north, first floor south. Cause they're only using one of the zones on the expander card. So this is a pretty cool expandable old Pyrotronics panel. And I'll reset it again. You can see, I think, yeah, the piezo here goes off. And yeah, it's pretty cool panel. Put this brake rod back in. Since people like watching these close, we're just gonna like that. The ceiling tiles down here are so old looking.
They're garbage too.
Yeah. This one's sagging above the bell.
They're insulated, but they're flexed. They're not rigid, so it makes them annoying. There we go. So, yeah, first time I've ever been down here. Thought I was doing myself for a minute.